If you know, not Max. One in each for now. First batch of inventory is gonna come out soon, so I just remembered I want to do some changes over here. Yes. Right, first batch is out. Occurred to me that Poland isn't my puppet, so for maximum war score for myself, I wouldn't want to cover my entire border. Hispanic Alliance. It's just Mexico. Yeah, it's just Mexico for now. They probably have focuses to expand it. Many immigrants. Almost done. Yes. A few more days. Resource gain efficiency. The Americans say to it. Handshake across the ocean. As was the case last time, representatives of the United States sent us a message of consent and full support for our initiatives. Now both sides can benefit from cooperation. Ooh, those are some nice bonuses. got mechanized as well, so start making a bit of it. And it's 1941. Captured. Where at? Ah. Alright, send somebody else in to boost ideology. How's it going there anyway? Yeah, it's going okay. It's going up. Soviet Union would join my faction if they did burnt in their own. Interesting. Right, you there, stop that. I have somebody better. What are you at? 31. Canonization. Wait, is that Mussolini? Does that mean that? There's no description for this. There needs to be a description for this. I need to know if that means Mussolini was canonized as a saint. Maybe there's a focus in here that'll tell me what the fuck that means. About more nation building in Italy. got some more army experience. What do I want to change? I only got the 10. Agent capture, darn it. I know what I want to change. Switzerland joined Egypt. You know, why is everybody joining France's faction? Who's joining France's stupid faction? Join resource extraction. All that's left is Atlantic Cooperation Program, which gets America into my faction. And then finally onto Paneuropa. Atomic research. I suppose next is, Japan. I'm gonna get the US into my faction and then get them to fight Japan for me. Making you guys democratic going. They're going neutrality focus while their democracy increases. That's probably gonna make this go slower. Yep, plus 0.2 authoritarianism support. Darn it. Another civil war in Mexico. Wait, or is that the first one this game? I don't remember. Oh, come on! 19 days left and you join the Allies. You ass. God damn it. Now they won't join me. Supposed to be in my faction. This is a robbery. I have been robbed of an ally that is rightfully mine. Damn in America. Yeah, finally on to Paneuropa, without the U.S. To go. I need to get on that Navy research. Salty. Why, America? You're supposed to be my friend. Nation building in Italy. Yeah, it's just Bulgaria. To get some light tank 3. I guess more Bulgarian troops? Yes. Yeah, tanks take a while. Wait, am I making any... No, I haven't allocated any mechanized yet. I need to make more factories. Almost done. Paneuropa. Got the state of Bulgaria and the Duchy of Italy, because they're still monarchist. But now I have all this shit. Yeah. Yeah, integrating your puppets costs a lot of pee-pee, so. For once, I'm gonna have a use for all of my for my massive pee-pee late in the game. First, let's integrate Bulgaria. Bam! And the Bulgaria is mine. Burp. Gone. They stopped existing. It is only Europe. Oh god, and I got their troops, don't I? 12 divisions? And I have a shit ton of unused templates. So what is this? 26 with 4 artillery. Interesting. Ew, anti-tank. Nah. You're getting the switch. Yeah, get their generals too. Let's integrate Poland into the alliance. So now it's the state of Poland. And over to the day. Danube Federation unites Europe. Reaffirming democratic principles in the Balkans throughout its existence, President Richard, that guy, announces the strengthening of ties between all European republics and the formation of a confederation of the United States of Europe. European diplomats express their hope for the longevity and productivity of this union. United Europe! Well, keep saying it. Next is, Yeah, this one. Who do I want to invite next? So many choices. It costs 100 PP. I don't want to invite any of them yet. They have a border with Russia. The Netherlands. Bam, they joined. Yeah. Why does it say that I can take these decisions? I can't. Yeah, what's the situation with Danzig now anyway? Oh yeah, they're just free. Because I integrated Poland. They got freed from them. Does that mean that I can... Eh, good enough. Oh, it's its own type of puppet. I see. Neat. Union with the United States. We have come a long way to expanding our influence in Europe and unite under our own leadership. We've implemented ideas inspired by the example of the United States in bringing Europe together. Their advisors have been active in helping us politically. It's only been a few days. And their financial injections into our country have helped it thrive and reach a global level. All is evidence of the close connection and friendship between Europeans and Americans. Perhaps we should come to them with a proposal to expand our engagement to the level of a supranational alliance.